We did a research among 170 sex workers, which is shown very clearly that 93% of the sex workers do not want to move away from my district. I have one thing to say to all these people who call us vulnerable, that they don't know us at all.
Well, Amsterdam is a small place, and lately it has been way too busy here in the streets. In terms of making it more safe and making it better, and as you said, crowd control, there has to change something.